Flashmed. Which subtype of Borrelia is most commonly associated with acrodermatitis chronica atrophicans? Borrelia afzelii is associated with the late skin manifestation of Lyme disease known as acrodermatitis chronica atrophicans.